another one. And this title's called Mad Squabbles, My Souls, Reparations. For some reason, if I said that wrong, I'm gonna have problems. You know, because I'm catching L's because I can't read correctly. But it is what it is. But this guy is killing the game right now. Like, his flow lyrical, I mean, his lyrical rapping, not lyrical rapping, but the flow of his rap is like, damn, bro. You know you're gonna make it one day. You're gonna face to face with Kendrick Lamar, you know? But I'm just serious when I said that. Like, I just feel like this guy's gonna, you know, he's gonna make it. He's gonna be in the cypher, he's gonna be on everything, you know what I mean? He's gonna be a beast. He's gonna be killing the game. But let's begin this because I'm just talking too much right now. We'll begin
now.
Wait, nope, now. Second time I've done that.
To report that the recession is now officially over, and we have nobody to thank but all these black people.
What?
Their taste for expensive clothes, fancy cars, and of course, gaudy jewelry.
See, that's what I'm saying. He killed it. Already, one word killed it. That's what a lot of people do. They spend a lot of money on some fancy shoes. What are you saying, soul? You about to see your Joey Badass when he usually puts like a lot of empathy on certain words, but it's cold. It's cold. Reparation. Society is a hypocrite. No, I'm just kidding, bro. This shit got me going. It's like, you know how you know bounce a basketball like left or right. That's how my hand was nodding to this beat. I'm like, bro, you're killing it. Like, every single day you're getting better. Like, keep doing your thing. I know you're gonna make it. And as always, the original link will be down below. Show this guy huge appreciation by like, commenting, subscribing, all that positive stuff. And as always, please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Peace out.